The Agoria Solar Team is the only Belgian solar team in the world, and every 2 years we make a new solar car to participate in the World Solar Championship in Australia.
We solely race on the power provided by the sun, so we only have a limited amount of power available, and because we want to extract the most from that power, it's really important that we don't create a lot of drag just because we are driving through the air. And to do that, we need the best design philosophy.
Last year we became world champions. This is a huge challenge because every year the competition gets more fierce, so we have to be at our best and we have to have the best partners.
In the modern design process, it is very difficult to make a solar car or anything like that without the use of software. By simulating, we avoid making complex and expensive real-life models.
I'm currently using Siemens software for a month, I guess, but it wasn't hard at all to learn thanks to the user-friendly interface.
So Siemens software is state-of-the-art, but that doesn't have to mean that it has to be intimidating. Even we as a student team, we are able to make use of the program, and along the way we find new features that are not that difficult to learn ourselves. It all makes the design process easier.
Any alteration that is made can be easily transferred to different departments using Simcenter. Everything is very easily transferable. Also, if somebody has a certain way of solving a certain area of the car, all the knowledge can be really easily transferred because all the basic operations are the same.
We all strive to the same goal, and that's to make the best car and to win the BVSC.
Being part of a team with 19 other students that are all so motivated, it's an amazing experience and a dream come true.